有加拿大情歌王子美誉的 Michael Bublé 就和他的太太在每日西岸时间下午两点钟在 Facebook 和 Instagram 和大家开 live 互相加油。
Cause Instagram is not enough for me, but I got it. Happy Thursday. Hi everybody, I'm Mike and this is my beautiful wife Lou. Thing I am because you.
Love
me. 除了有艺人朋友开 live 和 fans 互动之外，也有歌手是以隔空对唱的形式传递正能量的。
为善不甘后人的雷安娜当然即刻加入行列为抗疫献声，她还联同演唱会的音乐总监卢东尼为大家带来 Feeling Good。
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.